Yeah, we thought we'd try something different, so, just so you guys can get to know us, a little bit about us, before we just, you know, jump into
character. You mean you don't know who we are? Which one's Bob, which one's David?
Right. So we decided we'd try to connect with everybody, and as Bob said, we start off by saying a little bit about ourselves, and
great.
Why don't you start us off?
So?
Take the center.
Okay, Mark. Okay,
Say Blair.
I'm not gay. I'm not gay, but sometimes when I'm making love to a woman, I imagine that there's another man there in the corner, and he's touching himself. I don't know what that means or anything. I don't know if it means anything. I just mean,
what the
fuck is wrong with you?
Are you nuts? I'm just supposed to say a little something about you. It's a fucking disgrace.
I'm trying to tell you something personal.
Yeah, I know what you're trying to do. You're not thinking. That's stupid.
Well, forget I said it.
Oh, it's impossible. Every time we do a scene, everybody's going to imagine somebody jerking off in this room.
Should have written these out.
Hi, everybody. My name's David Cross. I'm from Atlanta, and my family moved around a lot when I was a kid. And my favorite takeout food is pizza. See?
Now everyone is going to picture you eating pizza.
No, nobody's going to picture you.
Stupid.
Nobody cares about that. All right.
It's not you. The guy is not you.